Finally, I would like to go back to the preview region. And as I mentioned in the beginning, there is another mode to work in, the so-called dual mode. In previous tutorials, we have only worked in single mode, so that in our small recording area, we could have a larger preview image. However, we have seen throughout our tutorials that I always had the problem that the preview window changes its focal point. If I am working in the timeline and I move the cursor, then the preview window shows the frame at the same position as the timeline cursor. If I want to view and insert a new clip, then I can also see it in the preview window by double-clicking it, and in doing so, the preview window changes its focal point once again to show the clip in my bin. This is not always the ideal method. It would be nicer if we could see two preview windows, one for the material you want to view and place, and one that is always showing the frame at the current cursor position in our timeline. And this can be done by choosing dual mode, which I will now choose by going to the menu View, Dual Mode. And now we can see that the left preview window, which is titled in the manual Player, shows us the currently selected clip from the bin. And the right preview window, or so-called recorder, shows us the contents of the timeline. This means whenever I change focal point, for example by changing the position of my cursor in the timeline, then this affects the right-hand preview window. If I change to another clip in the bin window, for example by double-clicking, this will be shown in the left-hand preview window. So by using this method, I can work most comfortably with using the previously learnt possibilities without the preview window constantly changing its focal point. It would be especially useful to work in dual mode when there is enough space on my EDIUS interface, so that all the windows can be displayed in a large enough resolution. For the final export, I will switch back to single mode. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.